Hi, my name is Stefan Kohler. I'm SVP of Product Marketing and Business Development at Coherent. Today, we're looking at a demonstration of an 800G-DR8 linear pluggable optic module. This transceiver module is linear, which means it does not have a DSP inside the module. It's 8 by 100 gig, and that's coming out of this transceiver module here. The signal is looped back to the same transceiver module. One lane is passing through 2 kilometers of fiber. The other 7 lanes are simply looped back to back. And we're monitoring the bit error rate. And what we see here is that the bit error rate is extremely good, and this, of course, is pre-FEC. We're seeing bit error rates on the order of 10 to the minus 8, 10 to the minus 9. This is 3 or 4 decades better than what's required in the host. And we can do this with up to 16 dB of loss on the host, both on the transmit side and the receive side. So what we have here is a way to use optical transceivers in a very low cost and low power consumption environment. Again, avoiding the need for a DSP inside the module. For more information on our linear pluggable optical modules, please visit us at www.coherent.com.